We went to the Copper Queen Hotel for breakfast. This authentic hotel is quite the work of art and is a nice place to dine. We had a traditional breakfast with eggs, pancakes, and fruit. The breakfast burrito was also very good. And as always, I got the Eggs Benedict. Make sure to check out the artifacts in the dining room as well as the lobby for a blast from the past as things looked and felt around 100 years ago.